Rajasthan becomes the first state to pass the Right to Health Bill. In this bill, all government hospital and some private hospital is to provide free healthcare services like consultation, the OPD and IPD, outpatient department and inpatient department, medicines, diagnostic, emergency transport facilities, etc. to be provided in free for people. And in case of any legal matter gets stuck, the hospital will not have to wait for NOC or police report to treat the patient. And also during the condition of emergency, private hospitals will have to provide free treatment to the patient, and if they violate this rule, then they will be fined from ₹10,000 to ₹25,000, the RTH bill.